On planet Vegeta, the lone voice of a crying baby rings out.
Kakarot. Here he is. So this is Bardock's kid, huh?
Yeah. Clearly the son of a low-class warrior. His stats are ridiculously low. No doubt, he'll be sent off to some remote backwater planet.
Yeah, you may be right. His power may be low, but his voice sure isn't.
By the way, do you happen to know where Bardock is?
Oh, he's probably already off on some mission. He's been gone for a while at this point. I would imagine he's wrapping things up right about now.
This is the target, huh? You guys ready to get started?
It's time to have some fun, then.
Let's do this! Not a single one of them's getting away! Come on, put up some kind of fight. It's too easy. I'm getting bored here. Go! No fun when there's this much of a power difference. Isn't there anyone here tough enough to fight us?
I'm good over here, Bardock. How about you?
Against trash like this, there's no way it wouldn't be okay.
I hear ya. Let's get this over so we can head back to planet Vegeta and celebrate!
I die, damn you!
There's still a bunch of them further on. Leave them to me.
Oh, hell no. You're not having all the fun.
You want the action? Then you gotta beat me to it.
Damn you, Foster. This hunk of rock is finished.
Bunch of little worms. About 400 clicks west. You're mine.
And so the inhabitants of the planet were completely wiped out. A typical job for the Saiyans, who would conquer planets and prepare them for sale under the orders of Emperor Frieza. However, little did the Saiyan warriors know that they too would soon meet with a terrible fate. One man, Goku's father, Bardock, fought to resist that fate. This is his story.
Greater feeling in the universe, I'll tell you.
If only those heads weren't so easy to pound in.
Damn straight. Here's hoping the next planet's a better one. Right, Bardock?
Yeah.
You know, now that I think about it, we've all gotten loads stronger. I doubt that there's any planets out there tough enough to handle us.
Hey. You losers better not get too cocky.
Low-class scum like you ain't gonna do crap.
The hell?
What was that?
Just watch yourselves. Spend too much time dreaming about being on top, and you'll end up buried.
You're lucky you get sent to easy planets that match your low power levels.
That's right. Keep having fun picking on small-time game. That's all you get.
You bastards!
Well, you're not wrong. We can't get stronger wasting our time with such garbage. You're tough guys, right? Maybe you could show us a thing or two.
With pleasure.
All right, that's enough. Come on, we're all Saiyans here. Calm the hell down.
Hey, these chumps are the ones who started it.
Forget about them. They're just jealous we're having a good time.
And if we're going on power level, Bardock's got them all beat anyway.
Look, it's over.
Man, stupid jackasses!
Forget about it. We need to focus on our next job.
Where are we heading?
Kanasa.
Kanasa?
Yeah. It's a relatively civilized planet, but it's low on muscle.
So you're saying it's another boring-ass job?
I wouldn't say that. Considering the fact it's gonna be a full moon when we get there.
Whoa! You serious? We get to go great ape on their asses?
Damn straight. Let's give them hell.
Finally, we can have some fun. Hey, another round here. And keep them coming, would ya? Time to celebrate. Let's mess this place up.
Geez, someone's in a good mood.
The stars tremble. Monstrous March of the Saiyans.
Hey, Bardock! Bardock, wake the hell up!
What the... morning already?
Yes. You got work to do, right? Don't you think you ought to be getting ready?
Where's everyone else?
Yeah, they left a while ago.
Bastards, leaving me behind.
You are a real heavy sleeper, you know that?
Here, let me pay for the tab.
No need. Tora's already covered it.
Gotcha. Glad he's always got my back.